an effort to extend the longevity of food and enhance flavors to addictive levels, scientists have been implored by the food industry to add chemicals.
Hold up. Why are they trying to kill us?
Hi, I'm Raisha. I'm a health intern here at Youth Radio East in Oakland. I've been interested in food and cooking it my whole life. But just recently, I started researching ingredients, the balance, I should say, and was wondering, why are they trying to kill us? So in this series, I'm going to talk about ingredients you heard about but really don't know what it is, like MSG. I know you heard about MSG, right? But are you familiar with monosodium glutamate? Well, neither was I. Well, that's what it stands for. Just check the back of your favorite Doritos. I'm sure you see the fine print that reads monosodium glutamate. But if you're looking for it and you don't see it, don't think it's not in there, because it is. It's a cover-up. They use words like hydrolyzed protein and natural flavorings. If you see those, that's MSG, so be aware. So MSG, also known as monosodium glutamate, is a flavor enhancer and also an addictive substance. It makes you addicted to the product. So like Doritos, you know, the slogan for Lay's is, I bet you can't eat just one. And just like when you eat chips or Doritos, you're going to eat one and you're going to want another one. MSG is practically in everything, from Chef Boyardee, Campbell's Chicken Noodle Soup, Rice-A-Roni, especially Doritos. And what would you know? Dressing. It's everywhere. You can't avoid it. But what really trips me out is the side effects. It's stuff like seizures, brain cell death, tumors, headaches, drowsiness, obesity, high blood pressure, and it also affects people with asthma. So check labels. And when you go out to eat, make sure you ask. Look for products that contain no MSG.